I'm Radojko Abramovic, national team coach of Singapore. Things that happen before and should happen in the future as well. One generation is trying to achieve something. And next generation is actually base is that achievement that generation before them achieved and try to be better. This way in football career, you have periods where you are in your peak form, and you and a period where you are going a little bit down, where you actually is looking to retire from active playing. This means that someone must take your place. This means that what you've done, somebody else should continue. And in some way, that's beauty of sport, and that's the reason football is always very popular, that each generation is trying to do something different, trying to be better than generations before. I said that in one of meeting I had with the players, and I said to them, look boys, you are playing for team, but you are actually playing for generation that will come after you. Because what you will achieve, they will be proud of, and they will try to achieve same and even more. That's the reason, go out and try it.